Hi, my name is John Krakauer. I'm a professor of neurology and neuroscience here at the Johns Hopkins School of Medicine. And we believe movement is a form of cognition and a form of knowledge. And we think through anticipating and predicting the movement of others, we develop empathy for them. And we can take that a step further, and by controlling the movements of others, we can empathize and be embodied within them. The term we use for this connection with others through movement is the motor connection. And through the use of games, we believe we can exploit this motor connection both for the purposes of conservation and for the treatments of patients after brain injury and motor impairment. We explored these connections through the development of a game called I Am Dolphin, which required a software architect, a computer scientist, an artist, and a neurologist.
Games today lack a sense of physical motion and reality. People immediately can tell that something is missing. So the question was, how do we create a character that feels alive to the player? And we found our final answers in neuroscience and animal behavior.
So if you look at any animal, there's a kind of majesty in the movement itself. And one of the things we wanted to do with this game is connect people to that movement. So we had to build a real simulation, a physical simulation of an animal, a dolphin in this case.
What does it feel like to hunt down a fish, to evade a predator that's coming after you, to leap into the air and do amazing acrobatics just for the fun of it? These are the questions we asked, and this is the goal of our project, is to transport the users both physically and emotionally into the world of the dolphin.
We need to bring together a multi-talented group of individuals to carry off a project of this magnitude and make games a force for good.
My name is Omar, Ahmad, and I'm the director of the Kata project at the Johns Hopkins School of Medicine.
I'm Promit Roy, and I'm a software architect at Johns Hopkins.
My name is Kat McNally, and I'm an artist here at Johns Hopkins. I turn our simulations into characters that you can love.